Let's go to the part one. What's your name?
My name is Ngọc Anh.
Yes, Ngọc Anh. Where do you live?
I live Hanoi.
I live in Hanoi, yes. What is your favorite food and drinks?
Okay,
Ngọc Anh, you say, I like chicken, or my favorite food is chicken.
My favorite food is chicken.
Yes. What about your favorite drinks?
My favorite drink is orange juice.
Orange juice or milk tea? I think it's milk tea. Okay, so number four, what do you like doing in your free time?
I like doing in your free time is play badminton.
Okay, you can say I like playing badminton in my free time. Can you answer me again? What do you like doing in your free time?
I like play badminton in your free time.
In my free time.
In my free time.
Good job. So next, look at the picture and answer my questions. What is your hobby? Listen,
my hobby is
making. Do you know this? It's making pottery. Okay, the next. Now look, what's the matter with you? What's the matter with you? Do you know this? It's sore throat. Sore throat. You say, I have a
sore throat.
Good job. Okay. The next. Now, what's the matter with him? Sốt tiếng Anh là gì nhỉ? He has a temperature. Just say temperature.
Temperature.
Okay, now again, what's the matter with him?
He has a temperature.
Okay, next. Now, what is your hobby?
My hobby is
Do gymnastics.
Do gymnastics.
Okay, now my hobby is doing
gymnastics.
Okay, good. The next. Now, what's the matter with you?
I have a cough.
Yourself. What's the matter with you?
I have a cough.
Good. The next. Now, what's the matter with him?
He has toothache.
Yes, he has a toothache. Nice. Next. Now, part three, reading fluency. Like you see, I have the orange part and green part. You choose and read, please. Which part do you want to read? Orange or green? Choose between orange or green to read. Ngọc Anh, do you understand?
Con có nghe.
Yes, do you understand? Có hiểu không? You choose.
Cô bảo.
Con chọn.
Cô.
Okay.
Con chọn.
Ừ. Nào, chọn đi. Con muốn đọc đoạn nào? You say, I choose orange or I choose green.
I choose green.
Okay, let's go. Max
go to the bus stop and come back home. He sits on his dad's sofa and watches TV for 3 hours. When he is hungry, he eats lots of sweet or chocolate biscuits, and he always drinks cola. He usually go to sleep at 11 or 12 because that he likes playing computer game. He usually stay at home all day at weekend.
Yeah. Good. Thank you. That's enough.